We have always stated that our independence cannot be complete if in fact there is any part of the world where the black man is not accorded his rightful position in society.
He was by far the more